Greg speaking this morning with Greg Miles from Caspin. Greg, good morning.
Good morning, Andrew. Good to see you.
Look, significant update yesterday from you, Greg. Surface copper mineralisation plus this large soil anomaly identified at Mount Squires. Tell us a bit more about it.
Yeah, Andrew, it's our first results from the eastern side of the Mount Squires project, which is testing the West Musgrave corridor, if you like. Fantastic new soil anomaly, 8 kilometres worth of strike, copper and palladium. And I guess what excites us about that is copper can often be seen as a signature for a mafic rock, but having palladium with it as well is a sign of mineralisation. And then to cap it off, you know, one of our geos is out on site, goes out, investigates that anomaly, and sure enough finds copper mineralisation on surface. So it's a fantastic validation of our exploration techniques, which is turning up these large anomalies that have previously haven't been recognised. And not only that, these are anomalies that look like the deposits that are just across the other side of the tenement boundary, which are operated by OZ Minerals. So fantastic news.
And what news are we still waiting on, Greg, out of Mount Squires?
So we've actually sampled that outcrop, and so we'll expect to see that come back shortly. There'll be some, it's got visible copper in it, so it's going to have some copper numbers in it. But there's also some further soil results to come in. Don't forget, we've got the Duchess prospect drilling results. They haven't, they'll also be in before the end of the year. So there's a plethora of results still to come in on Mount Squires, and they will slowly trickle in between now and Christmas and probably into the new year. So there's a lot to look forward to at Mount Squires.
A lot to look out for, as you say. And meanwhile, all systems go here at Yarrawinda Brook with this RC and diamond drilling underway.
Yeah, that's right. So look, there's something for everybody at Caspin at the moment. Results coming in from Mount Squires, and we're actually got two rigs on site at Yarrawinda Brook. So RC and a diamond rig, they've been going for a couple of weeks now, or just over a week and a half now, which is great to see. Just still in the ramp up phase. And I guess they will start generating results into the new year. But that's really exciting. We're following up some of our best results from the project to date. Close space drilling. Look, I think the company has never been in a better position, Andrew. I'm pretty happy with it at the moment.
Good to see you, Greg. Thanks very much.
Thanks, Andrew. Good talking to you.